Leeds and West Brom both had a gap of 10, 11 points, and all of a sudden the last 5 or 6 weeks you've seen that gap shrink and shrink and shrink. And there's been a little bit of unrest, a bit of nervousness around Elland because Leeds have to go up this season. This is the season that the club is geared to go up with the manager, the players, the staff, everybody there at the club. Results haven't been great, and you're going to go through times like that in a season. You're going to go through good spells and you go through bad spells. It's how long these bad spells last.
Yeah, you're totally right. Then I think everybody can see that we played some nice football up to a certain point, and after that we're not really making any clear-cut chances for ourselves. So yeah, it was quite clear to see that's a problem. Keep trying our best, and just like, I think that's all we can do, and hopefully things will change around and then, like, we can get some kind of form back.
Tees it up for Dallas drives, blocked again, comes back out for click, drives forwards, comes out for Ayling! Oh yes, Luke Ayling! He finishes it off. Shot after shot after shot. It breaks for Ayling, close range, and he stabs the ball in the net for Leeds United 1, Bristol City 0.
Chance here, goal here! Pablo Hernandez makes it 2-0 to Leeds United. Click, Harrison,